Can you tell me how to build a social network with Ruby on Rails?
Don't tell me you've been reading one of those 2000s books on how to get rich by inventing a rival to Facebook.
Plenty of people are PO'd at Facebook.
But it is hard to build a social network, aside from the software side, and you have to have a critical mass of people to maintain it.
Let me build it and hope they will come.
Social Stream is the engine on Ruby on Rails for building social networks. It supports contacts, social posting and even private messaging.
I hope it can handle advertising too, so I can get paid for having the site.
You can download the Ruby Gem Social Stream to get it. Or you could access the GitHub Jing Social Stream.
GitHub is like the central hub for Ruby on Rails, and its comment section is a major social network for Ruby on Rails users.
You could use Engine Y2, so you can create a social network framework. Or use it to create a portal for a paid content site or web app.
I could follow that.
The Socialization Gem is what lets you set up follows and likes for models. The Act as a Follower Gem lets you set up a model to follow another model.
That's not the model I want to follow.
If you already have a website, use Inkwell Ruby Gem to add social networking features like favorites, communities and timelines.
I don't think anyone liked Facebook's timeline.
Having the ability to see what they were doing recently or 3 months ago is useful to understanding people. Facebook's mistake was sharing photos at random whether you wanted them to or not.
I'm sure people have a lot of things to say about that.
Inkwell lets your users have comment sections and blogs too. There are even gems for the friending function.
It can't be more user-unfriendly than Facebook.